Hi everybody, today I'm going to be making a pendant. Y'all be needing a flower, whatever you want. I'm going to cut this short. I don't want it to be too long, and I don't want it to be too short. I mean, just the perfect size. I couldn't find a four-leaf clover, so that's what I'm going to need. So, yeah, I'm going to need foil. Sorry. Not foil, as what. However you want to make it, it depends on how you want to make it. You'll be needing a number for that. Okay. Sorry about that. Forgot I needed a number. I haven't made this in a long time. You'll be making four squares. Like four flat squares. Sorry about that. I'm going to start with the first one. Oh. Oh my god. Okay, do not try this if the foil does not have any. I forgot about that. Okay. What am I going to do? Dang it, I could use that. Okay, I'm going to be using this stuff. Oh, I burned myself. I'm going to be doing a bottom first. I'm going to be filling that in. I still did not want to do that. Look at her face. Oh, I did not do a square though when you do it. Okay. I'm gonna let that cool off. I'm gonna put another one. Another one. Okay. Honestly, I do not like waiting for these because they take forever. I'm going to cover the pendant. Well, whatever. Whatever people call it, that way you can call it, or just call it a pendant. Because it looks a lot like one. Well, basically because it is, but still. kind of bubbling up. I don't know why, but okay. Okay, sorry about that. I'm just trying to take it off right now. I'm going to let it sit for another 5 minutes. Okay. I'm just going to let it sit there. While I'm doing that, this is what the back of the case looks like. Yeah, it's a hot mess, so I'm going to fill more of these in. I need to fill the side on. I need to put the side on the case. I didn't get to put the side on the case. This is what the pendant looks like right now. Once you take everything off that needs to be taken off, it'll look a lot better. Okay. And then you fill in the spaces. This is what it looks like. You can put anything in it, honestly. I just chose to put that in there. Don't know why, I just did. Okay. I'm going to make a headband. Okay. What you want to start off by doing is measuring the size of your head, make it a little bigger. Yeah, I know, right? What you want to do is you want to cut off the hair at the edge. I'm going to start rounding it and around it. Okay. I'm going to cut both edges. Okay. So now I'm going to put hot glue on this end, a lot of it, because Bye-bye.